Aqua-Dolphin, and today I'm going to be drawing a detailed flower. Let's get on with it. So first, you draw the green outside. Next, you draw pink petals. Now I've coloured in the pink petals. Now it's time to add the little black dot as a detail. Now it's time to draw the stem. And the ground. Now it's time for the leaves. Now it's time to colour them in green. And that's the end. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe down below. Bye!